Texas Instruments continues to provide innovative motor drive solutions that are smarter, safer, and smaller than ever before. One of TI's latest technologies, Smart Tuning, improves stepper motor performance by maximizing efficiency and minimizing noise and vibration, all while reducing design time. In stepper motor systems, the motor driver controls the position of the motor by accurately regulating current through two motor windings. Current must be continuously driven and decayed to keep the current regulated and hold the position of the motor at each step. This creates what is called a current ripple. Designers use a combination of fast, slow, and mixed decay modes to control the current through the motor windings. Slow decay has the highest efficiency and the least amount of ripple since it decays the current very slowly. However, slow decay is often not aggressive enough to discharge the current built up during the minimum motor drive time. This can cause the motor to lose current regulation, resulting in noise, vibration, or overheating. On the other hand, fast decay, which dissipates current from the motor very quickly, will keep current regulated but causes a large ripple. This reduces the average motor current and torque significantly, and forces the system to work harder to achieve the desired current level and torque. The third option, mixed decay, is a good balance between purely fast or slow decay. While there are more switching losses and a larger ripple than pure slow decay, mixed decay will keep the current regulated more efficiently than strictly fast decay. For an ideal sinusoidal current waveform, different decay modes are needed to maximize efficiency as changes in current requirements and operating conditions occur. Before smart tuning, designers had to account for these changing requirements and conditions by manually programming the decay modes for the worst-case scenarios. This tedious task often takes days, weeks, or even months. But with smart tuning technology, the decay modes are tuned for you and automatically adapt to changing motor conditions. Let's take a look at how it works. Motor drivers with smart tuning technology continually monitor current to detect changes in operating conditions, such as supply voltage, temperature, motor speed, and back EMF. Cycle by cycle, the decay mode is automatically optimized to maintain current regulation, keeping the motor running smoothly, quietly, and up to 15 degrees C cooler than using a fixed decay mode. For example, when motor current transitions to rising steps, a high ratio of fast decay can be too aggressive and inefficient, even though the current is in regulation. With smart tuning technology, the ratio of slow decay will be instantly increased to minimize ripple and power losses. As another example, if the driver is using a high ratio of slow decay and the speed of the motor is increased, a significant back EMF voltage will be introduced to the system, causing the motor to lose current regulation. In this case, smart tuning technology will detect the change in current and automatically insert a higher ratio of fast decay to keep the motor in regulation. Whether there is a change in voltage, temperature, or motor resistance and inductance due to aging, smart tune technology will automatically adjust the decay scheme to keep the current in regulation. With its design time savings and easy-to-use features, smart tuning technology brings improved system performance and efficiency to any stepper motor design. For more information and to explore TI's smart tuning products, please visit ti.com/motordrivers.